I made myself some spider earrings. And to do that, took beads and made a cluster ball beaded round body, added 8 legs with 2 beads and crimp beads, 3 and 4 inch head pins make up the legs, and help hold the body together. Then you can pose them and manipulate them to be as creepy as you want them to look.